us among the Class 2s, fighting against all the escorts and the handful of rear-engined cars. How do you think it's going to pan out on this track today? This is Dave Vickers from the Shropshire and Telford Club.
Well, I think if we can get through today, tomorrow will be a lot easier. A bit tight, good straights, tight bends. Take it as it comes, as normal. But it's, the only problem is the imp, I think. Rear wheel drive and the rear engine, like. But still, racing before, beat it before, haven't we? Just try again.
Alright, so this, of course, is the last year that it's an all rear wheel drive class in Class 2. Are you happy about the prospects of the front wheel drive cars coming in?
Well, if I had the choice, we'd stay rear wheel. But it's got to be, isn't it? It's got to be, so yeah. I mean, front wheel drive, different ball game, start again. Another challenge. Rear wheel are getting boring now because we know what to do with them. Or what we can get away with, I should say. Yeah. Yeah, it'll be interesting. I wish they'd just give us another couple of years to get all together, like. But still, it's going to happen. Not going to stop it, are we?
Right, well, as it is, it's all rear wheel drive cars out there, and Dave Vickers must stand as good a chance as anybody. So thanks very much, Dave, and good luck.
Okay, thanks a lot.
Interesting.